What's the latest?
Still no sign. But can you remember anything else about the vehicle or the man that grabbed it?
No. I told you everything.
Look, I shouldn't be telling you this, but we're looking into the possibility that the kidnapping was staged.
It didn't look like that.
Yeah, well, we have to explore everything. It's not like Romeo didn't have a good reason to vanish.
Okay, so what's going to happen to Prince?
His case will be reviewed.
Reviewed? Romeo confessed to killing Rain.
Wait, what? Romeo killed his girlfriend?
Yeah, that's the assumption we're working on.
Assumption? I gave you the footage from her glasses.
Does Steve know? Does James know?
Do you mind? It's a private conversation.
Okay, well, maybe go somewhere private.
The evidence proves that Prince didn't do it.
Look, I get that you're concerned about your brother, I do.
Are you going to help or not? I mean, you are the one that actually works here.
Hey, thought I might find you here.
Ah, there's no flies on you.
It's just about the wedding. I'm checking that you're still fine to pick up the kids from the reception.
I said I was.
Yeah, well, you say a lot of things, Warren, but they don't always translate to action. They're going to be with me for the ceremony and then...
I know.
Okay, well, just don't be late, yeah? This is one of the most important days of my life, Warren.
I forgot how bossy you were when you're in love.
I forgot how irritating you are when you're in love. You're the unlucky lady.
I'm not in love.
Please, Warren. I know you too well. Don't worry. Twins will fill me in.
Hey, Rafe, I'm just out walking Henry. Can I call you when I get back?
Okay, thank you.
Bye. Henry, wait!